Okay, my durability is back up. Okay, if you look and you see these guys with a glow about them, this means that they can heal themselves, that they carry Estus flasks. You want to be careful with them, because they will fight you if you wake them up. Some of them pretend they're dead, like that guy by the foot. But I promise you, he is very much alive. You can see down there, there's a lot of enemies. I went down their way, that way once. I'm gonna come up this way. I'm gonna run. I don't like that. Oh wow. Yeah. That's a dragon. And a big dragon. I know I am nowhere near prepared to take on a dragon right now. Holy crap. See. Watch the chest. This is a this looks to be a mimic. Yep. See? Lid open only slightly. He's breathing. We're not gonna mess with him. I understand that they're very tough. Unless I can find a way to kinda sneak attack him. Damn, that dragon is pissed. Okay. Where'd he go? Oh crap. Stupid. Oh shit. Where is he? Where'd he go? Still under me. Okay, where'd he go? There he is. Come on. Come on. Get out from under there. Come on. Damn him. Where'd he go? Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. Well, let's see if I can get him to come out and then freaking clobber him. Okay, good. We got him. Deep battle axe. That sounds good. See, dark attack. It isn't as powerful. Maybe we can fix that when we go and level up. Okay, we have actually just succeeded in taking on a mimic. That dragon is still pissed. Gonna wait for that night to pass and run across here. I didn't mean to do that, but that works. Now we're gonna go to the bonfire. And I'm gonna go level up.